like old friends, here to relive your darkest moments. I can see no way, I can see no way, and all of the ghouls come out to play. And every demon wants his pound of flesh, but I like to keep some things to myself. I like to keep my issues strong. It's always dark.
Kells, all these pretty lights, can't you see them? Endless nights at my life's museum, where we see our heroes and pretend to be them. And we seize the day, carpe diem. Previous to this dream state, I had leftovers on each plate. Left shoe all tattered
go
up
on this long journey. My feet ache.
Left the life that I lived, cause every day was just replays. And I dreamed big. Walked around in my PJs, and my street days are still here. Never changed, I got still wear the same pair. Phone call, what for? We
that's
ain't long distance,
nice,
I'm still there. Still on the blocks with gun cocks and gunshots.
Really
from a familiar with a sound of what's high. $12 shot with the
truck stops.
We'll give anybody
well.
Motivation that you must not lose.
He has a red pot as well, so that's funny that he got wrecked, mate. It's because he had full mini and aggro, so. But to keep him harassed, like, that's more important than clearing, because, yeah, if he backs a knight. Really, that's great.
Yeah, demon days,
evil nights,
hours,
frequent flights,
God flow,
people strife.
Hear it once,
speak it twice.
Honestly, I want to do red. If I do red, then I change color like seasons. Black
tone like treason. But somehow you swear you ain't leaving. Follow me now, follow me now. Spoon, buzz of sugar, and handfuls of medicine. Have to go down, have to go down. I was just a fool in a room full of Edisons. Look at me now.
Oh, but that'll be a bad time.
Feel my words.
Look at this sound.
Reminiscing on when I was looking out in the city,
wishing
a million motherfuckers
gave me
that crown. Bitch, I run this town.
That's sad. I'm gonna miss like three front minions. I'm not gonna get all the mana. I'll just go now. I want to get as many minions as I can. Maybe I'll miss some archers as well. Yeah, I missed one archer. Sad. All of them in gold. Okay, I can't fight him. I can zone him out loosely. There we go, there's the... Oh, I can fight him if I mess his brutalize. I just can't auto-trade him. He's got ult, and I should remember that. He's gonna try to jump me. If he jumps, I guess I should just ult, because he's gonna kill me if he ults me. Can I just ult when he jumps me? I don't know what's primary is there.
Or do I gotta scream like I did every day when I was a trouble teen? Do you wanna know my past and see every single score, know what they mean? 17, running up in Mickey D's, begging for a double cheese. Singing, I don't wanna grow up to nobody like you when he's 23. Came from nothing but a fucking unsupported father I don't ever see. Had to watch a crooked jury put my brother in a penitentiary. Never fitting, criticism made me the man I couldn't be. I'm reminiscing on when life was different, spending every day at Chuck E. Cheese.
We live on fun punches and swing life away.
Run away, try to find a summer day. What is love? Love is pain. Love is butterflies and stomach aches. Love is looking out a window pane. Tears dripping, looking like you in the rain. For someone you don't even know, but for somebody you may never see again. I am only alive once, and I'ma die when God wants. So fill the sky with diamonds, cause that's how it's gonna look when I'm gone. Had a vision as a kid that one day I would change the world with my song. Several years have passed and now that vision came to life. That boy's a fucking icon.
We live on fun punches and swing life away.
Yeah.
Sometimes I don't wanna fucking wake up, when all they wanna do is bring me down. And all the things I went through as I came up, all the fucking reasons why I run this town.
We live on front porches and swing life
it's
away.
All my fans.
We get by just fine.
I told you.
In a moment, if love is a labor, I'll save till the end. And I'll run these streets if you give me a chance. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine. In our minimum wage.
Goes that way. What the? This guy's crazy. I'm so sure he'll come back here. That's wild. What's going on, man? That was my bad. That was like 100% what he killed again. That would be nice to get a kill if we got, whereas he got speed bar. Gets me history. What's going on, like? He never goes to tower, like. He's a weird cookie. I'll give him that. This is the lifesteal build. You just build so much lifesteal that they can't trade you, they can't harass you out, you just keep pushing the tower.
The dark side of the moon looks like an only child who can't fit into place. The dark side of the moon looks like a single mother bruises on her face.
New name, please.
The dark side of the moon looks like somebody's sister yelling out rape. The dark side of the moon is imminent because you can't escape fate. Yeah, the dark side of the moon.
I didn't even need to be.
Tommy was young. Tommy had everything you could want as an adolescent except for having fun. Tommy was young, susceptible to all the repercussions of being a drunk father's only son. Tommy was dumb.
Get your ass in that room until I come back, you piece of shit.
But dad would never come. Tommy was dumb. Students would laugh at him and attack him after their classes until Tommy would run. Tommy was numb. Too many years of feeling degraded, now hatred's the only feeling that comes. Tommy was numb.
Oh, this old
ran into
this is
his high school.
It, honestly.
Tommy's got a gun.
Damn. Who doesn't jump into Phoenix?
The dark side of the moon looks like an only child who can't fit into place. The dark side of the moon looks like a single mother bruises on her face.
Can he not?
Dark side of the moon looks like somebody's sister yelling out rape. The dark side of the moon is imminent because you can't escape fate. Yeah, the dark side of the moon. The dark side of the moon.
I didn't need to dash, I should have just lifesteal.
Yeah, the dark side of the moon. Haley's in love, but Haley's in 7th grade, entertaining and dating a 21-year-old scrub. Haley's in
love,
bailing on class to give him some action in the back of his daddy's old truck. Now Haley threw up, a couple weeks after their interaction. Guess a man didn't use no glove. Haley knew but couldn't bear it to watch the parents she loved and cherished see the little girl knocked up. Haley's school bus got the word about what happened. Now even the faculty is whispering that she's a slut. Haley's in love, but Haley's more afraid of being hated. Now her and the baby brain is in the tub. Damn.
He's gonna juke, lose some space. Yeah, it looked good, didn't it, Frotty? But it was bad.
Twice.